I'd been touring for like maybe 3 years or something, like almost non-stop. Did loads and loads of tours, lots of support tours, and it was really incredible. But at the end of it, I felt a little bit out of my own body in the sense that I didn't enjoy the gigs as much as I thought that I should. I was really, really tired and sort of questioning if I was gonna make it in a way, or if it was gonna ever get to a level where it was sustainable for me and my health to keep going at such a pace. So I took a break, and then I spent all of 2018 writing.
I've got my license, but I'm scared to drive.
I really wanted to see if coming somewhere really remote and beautiful and quiet would allow me to create even more freely and enjoyably. It feels very refreshing to be somewhere where you open the door and there's just birds chirping and not really anything else. I don't know, it's a little cheesy here, but it's really nice and I really like it. All of my other records that I've done have been done in big cities. I've done one in London and one in New York. So for this one, I really wanted a complete change of scenery to see what that would do to me in the recording process, if it would change anything.
I see. All the footage is just going to be me and you.
Making coffee.
Making coffee.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty accurate. I always like to bring my own coffee equipment because it makes me feel like I'm at home no matter where I go. So I always have this sack of coffee and Aeropress and a little scale, which makes me seem a little bit insane, but you know. I like the ritual. There you go.
She is my voice.
Chris Bond, who's the producer, and Bear Bond, who is the engineer. It's just the three of us kind of playing everything. Both Chris and Bear are incredible instrumentalists. So yeah, that's we. It's not that many of us. And then there's Marley the dog, and occasionally Chris and Bear's kids and families that come around. But yeah, not a lot of people, which is really nice. This album that we're making is, it started with this sense of fear that I couldn't write anything if I wasn't feeling unhappy or sad, or I needed this the sense of unstableness to write, because that's kind of what we're told as writers often, that like we're all these like suffering artists, which I think is really silly, but when you're in it, it can be hard to see. And so I started writing about that, about the fear and anxiousness of worrying that you can't do your job unless you're not feeling stable. I wrote a lot for this album. I think I wrote well over 30 songs. So I've just kind of come to this conclusion that you know, I can create from anything, from any sort of emotion. No one is one thing.